My name is Yasmin.
My name is Nino.
My name is Yamire.
And we are going to present a project about the Sphinx of Giza. What's a Sphinx?
This is an Egyptian statue that has a lion body and a head that can have human face.
It is the largest monolith statue in the world, standing 73.4 meters.
It is the oldest sculpture monument.
It is believed to represent a king with the strength of a lion and simultaneously with human intelligence.
You can check that it haven't got nose.
For a time, it was said that the junk chutes had been destroyed by the army of the French Emperor Napoleon. But it was found that this story was a false legend. The Sphinx was built the time of Pharaoh Khafre, 2520 to 2490 BC.
What was the Sphinx of this important god? It was important because this belief the guarding the pyramid. It was the first time the statue was used as a warding of the Rolling Stone. The Sphinx is has built near the tomb of Cairo between 1816 and 1818. Captain Giovanni Battista Cavigilla was responsible for the unearthing the Sphinx and the temple that arose.
Who did this Sphinx originally look? The face of the Spanish general believed to represent the face of the Pharaoh Khafre. The Sphinx has attracted a traveler who once visited Egypt and many fans of science. A Spanish bear is preserved in the British Museum in London. There are many doubts about the great work. They didn't work who wants the responsible to work.
Have you got any questions?